Hello everyone! Welcome back to the Parizno mod. I went over to the city of Carnot to grab some more troops. I also hired a new mercenary band, Remus's Guardsman Company, who I think are not going to be that great, considering what they have here. Those seem to be very low-tier troops, but there they are. I came back to this area, and my patrols are under attack, so we're going to try and assist them. 500 versus 200 seems okay, as long as these are not a bunch of assassins. Also, I'm bringing my foot knights this time. I can't tell where that landed. Alright, Cav. Do your thing. Was someone throwing grenades? Who was throwing grenades? Someone threw a grenade. I saw a little green puff of smoke. There can't be just like a unit that has grenades, right? And I don't think I gave any of my companions. Can't you move over here? Actually, Cap, just keep doing what you're doing. I missed all those attacks. There it is again! I had to give somebody... Did I give one of my companions the grenades? Did not remember doing this? Cap charge again. Infantry charge, let's do it. Desert assassins. All right. They are running. Well, not over here. Shit. Get him, knights. Okay, not bad. But that was not the enemy that had the Shadow Assassins. They're still out there somewhere. Yeah, just keep doing what you're doing. They all managed to escape? Wait, you're patrolling Lumber Keep? What? That's news to me. So there was an arm. There you are. You have nine desert assassins. No, but that's not the shadow assassins, though. That's different. Where'd they go? Also, these guys are so slow. Herodas, dude, listen, man. Let's end the campaign. Here, let me give you some money. And I think I'm actually gonna have these guardsmen just patrol Shard's Keep. Oh, guard probably means the garrison in it? Let's see. Oh no, they're just staying very close to it. I'm looking at their troops. Let's go! Good ground if we get up here. All right, you've got the high ground. GG. I think our infantry's got this. I'll probably end up using those Remus mercenaries when I go and assault another keep again. Like, right now, their group is just kind of too slow. Charge! Missed. loot. What, you guys going out there? What? Following escort of... Shards Keep Patrol, you're supposed to stay around Shards Keep. But like, I feel like I need to support you in this. Advance. Oh, I didn't mean to follow me, but that works, I guess. We need to go back and sell these slaves. Please, friends, let's just return to our lands. Go to our lands, please. Okay, alright, fine, we'll take this one out too. Since you insist. We're definitely gonna have to go on the assault in this one. Hello. Ooh. I guess I could just tell them to come up here. Seems good to me. Charge! Oh, the dwarves! I didn't realize!
Ah!
Archer should have a good position. Take that, dwarves. Don't you hate it when just one gets away? What is taking so long? How many knights does it take to kill one archer? There! What the hell? Good God. It's like it's not rocket science. Pointy end goes into their body, like what? Oh shit. Did they start this fight or did the enemy? I can't imagine it was the enemy because they have nobody left, 7 soldiers. Alright, well, charge. Let's see, so Sergeant of the Guard have. I don't even know what those weapons are. Some sort of pole arm. Okay. City Guard also has like a pole arm. So these guys are like an anti-cav unit, maybe? Seems like. You are going to the dungeon. Alright, prisoner army still rocking. I wish I could tell it to also guard Shard's Keep, because then we would just have an overwhelming force sitting around here. Let me go talk to them again. Yeah, like I can't tell them where to go. That kind of sucks. That sounds reasonable. Manage the garrison. Put you in there. Okay. Anything else? Let's go to the castle. Do you have any lords sitting? No, we don't. Okay. We're still good on food. There's my leaf bomb. Yeah, I don't know who was throwing those leaf bombs. Manage the town. Nope, still been in the university. Alright. I need time for my lords to get their troop numbers back up. Let me go scout the castle that I want. Also, maybe go kill some people. 568, that's not bad. Are you running from me? I am faster. I'm coming for you. You can keep running out in the desert as much as you want. I'm gonna get that. Although I'd prefer to attack in the day. Let's try and corral you back over to your territory. There we go. Because we are out in the middle of nowhere. Hello! It's good to see you again. Well, I mean, that sucks. Can't join me. You're in the middle of the desert! How in the hell is it raining? You just happen to hit the desert in this rain season, I guess? Kill that elephant! Yeah, that's right, get the elephant. Cat, take out theirs. I think we lost too many. Ugh. 8 killed when I'm using my best, that's too much. Hit him! Try to lance me in the back, huh? Tough elephant. Now it's a dead elephant. Alright, so in the middle of a battle, I can't seem to control the weapon usage of our soldiers. The menu is technically there, because I can press F7 to open it up, but then it just disappears immediately. I don't know why, but it does. So I'm going to... do something stupid. Because I want to ensure that they use those spears. How did that work? Okay. So they should all be only using long spears. They should be cheaper than 144. I don't know if that's cheaper. I think that maybe, probably, hopefully. But now they don't have any shields though, so they're gonna be weak to archers, though they still do have, you know, pretty heavy armor. But against the Jaharans, like, I really need... who are you? A soldier. A named individual, I guess? Yeah, let's go kill him. Stop him. There goes those leaf bombs. Foot Knights did some work there. Mosaru is, they're gone. Bye. Alright, so we seem to have another lull in the attack here from Trihara. So, I think I'm going to take this time, I'm going to try and sneak up here to get more archers and maybe some other mercenaries if I can. Come back and then maybe call another campaign to go after Erla Bay. And we'll see what happens. So thanks for watching, everybody. Take care.